You're enjoying the show so far, aren't you? Are you? Okay, okay. Well, the group asked me to tell you a story. And so I've been trying to figure out which story I should tell. Would you like to hear about when I was younger? Or maybe something to do with my life? Or my most embarrassing moments? What would be your preference? How about the most embarrassing moment? Yeah? Okay, I'll do that one. On my 7th birthday, my parents gave me a wonderful gift. It was a surprise watch. When I was younger, I had watches, but they were all plastic and bendable. But this one was a really fancy silver watch. I felt like that was a pretty big honor to have my own silver watch at 7 years of age. We were going to church that day because I had a specific duty. I was an altar boy, you know, the typical white gown with the ties to be a support for the priests. Now that was my duty. So my family and I went to church on that Sunday and got through the service and mass, and the priest was giving his sermon. I sat behind the priest with another altar boy because the priest was looking out towards the audience and speaking to them, and I was sitting behind him, and because of that, I was quite bored. I couldn't see anything he was saying, couldn't hear it. The altar boy was next to me, and he was kept looking at me, and I thought, wow, this is quite exciting. I've got a new watch. That's what he's looking at. I know it. I just know it. He likes it. I'm going to show it to him. So I looked, showed him my watch, and he did this. And I said, yeah, yeah, pretty nice, isn't it? Yeah, today, I got it today. And he did this. I'm like, what? What? He's doing this. I'm like, And I looked at it, and I could see a red light flashing on it. Oh, my gosh, the alarm's going off. You got to be kidding me. And I tried to get it off. I struggled. I couldn't get the alarm off, and it was going off. I don't know. I can't hear. I don't know what was going off. And the boy's like, I don't know how to help you. So I kept struggling with it. The whole audience, of course, was moving around, and the priest turned around and looked at me as he stopped preaching, and I didn't know what to do. I looked at the crowd, and I could see a man stand up, my dad. He starts walking down the aisle, and I get out to meet him halfway in the aisle, and what's gonna happen? He reached and turned it off. Whew, boy, that was a relief. As I look around, everybody's staring at me, and my dad then spoke. He said, "We're sorry to interrupt the pastor's sermon, but my son got a new watch today for his birthday. Today's his birthday." Can you imagine that? In front of the whole church, he told him, it was my birthday. And you know what the congregation did? I'm like, no, Dad, that's embarrassing. You know what they did? They started singing all together, "Happy birthday to you." Now, from that day on, I used that when making my decision to purchase further watches. I bought them without alarms. I'm going to introduce an ASL song now the group will be doing, titled "At the Beginning." You let me hold your hand.
We were strangers. Starting out on a journey, never dreaming what we'd have to go through. Now here we are, and I'm suddenly standing at the beginning with you.
No one told me I was going to find you. Unexpected, what you did to my